We need bay number 933 to see Danny Farnsworth, clear. Bay number 933 to see Danny Farnsworth. Here we go with the 250 Ninja class and Formula 3 class. Favorites going into this one will be Larry Cochran and Glenn Billings. The points leader in that little ninja class is by number 715, Willie Selzy, and running second in that class, Paul Picoro. Chuck Graves, he's leading the Formula 3 class. Fernandez with that big, big lead. Alan Fernandez on a Yamaha, still out in front, bike number 20, running in second spot. Running in second spot. Don Warren running in third, bike number 16. Running in fourth spot, bike number 18, and that is James Leo, and running in fifth spot, that's Dave McPherson running in fifth spot. Chuck Grader still leading the Formula in second spot, that's Robert Cobb, and then still leading the Ninja class, bike number 250, Scott Clough. Yeah. to start very straight in the Formula 3 class. It's still Chet Graves with a big lead. Okay, next race coming up, 750 stock production, open stock production. 750 stock production, open stock production up to the pre-grid. The crew for Chuck Graves that they cannot ride that motorcycle out to the paddock area without a helmet on. You can push it out there, but you can't ride it out there. Officials want to alert the Chuck Graves crew that they've seen you do that three times now. One more time, they're going to pull you out the rest of the day. for this 450 stock production, 350 stock production Formula 3 event. For 750 stop production and open stop production. Up to the pre-group, please. Here is the rundown. Meantime, on the racetrack, we're checking out our leaders. Here goes Chuck Gray, is the leader of the Formula 3 class, coming by. Robert Cobb running second in that class. Bike number 98, Gregory Master, is running third in that class. Over Jeff Clef running second. Checkered flag is out, and it went to Alan Fernandez.